All right, so folks, let me, I have to change out this flex pipe underneath my kitchen sink because it is leaking. I don't know if you can tell, put the light right on it. Slowly drip. This is so much extra. It's not needed, so I didn't have a caliper to measure it. So I took my wrench, my adjustable wrench, measured it, and, you know, put it around the base fitting and measured it that way and took my measuring tape and then measured it. So it's a half inch diameter at the bottom. So we'll see what we can do to fix this. All right. Gonna go downstairs in the basement and turn the water off. I'll see you soon. So this is the new flex pipe for underneath the sink. I measured the distance and gave it a little extra, about an inch and a half extra wiggle room. So, you know, I haven't owned this house for very long. It looks like the copper piping is gonna need to be fixed. But I traced the pipes to the hot and cold. Right, let me get up there and get it turned off and we'll get it fixed. All right, folks, I am underneath my sink. I have a bucket and I also disengaged the sink drain PVC pipe. I knew the remaining water was gonna come out. Definitely Mr. Blanding's dream house, that's for sure. Let me soak up some of this water real quick. My tripod is a piece of crap. I can't do my dishes or anything. Get that drain out. In this, in the top there. So, I don't know if you can see. That's why this has been leaking. And I do have my bucket catching the water. And this is way, way too much. A flex pipe. It's a new one. Got some new gasket in there. Made sure they were in there before I bought it. So let's just clean the fittings off really well. We got some corrosion going on. I know I'm gonna kick myself for not putting the tape on. That's how my father taught me. All right, folks, so I turned the hot and cold water back on. Nothing, no leaking. And that's the hut. Nice and dry. All right, folks, there you have it. Metal detecting gem fixture, flex pipe with new one, new gaskets, no more leaking. And now I have to go do the dishes.